Did you know about half of US adults who try to lose weight drink more water? And studies show that it does actually help. This video explains how. Many studies show that drinking more water has benefits for weight loss and maintenance. There's three main reasons for this. Drinking water can make you burn more calories. Some studies found that drinking more water increases the amount of calories you burn, which is known as resting energy expenditure. In adults, resting energy expenditure has been shown to increase by 24 to 30% within 10 minutes of drinking water. This lasts at least 60 minutes. Supporting this, one study of overweight and obese children found a 25% increase in resting energy expenditure after drinking cold water. This study of overweight women examined the effects of increasing water intake to over 1 liter per day, or 34 ounces. They found that over a 12-month period, this resulted in an extra 2 kilos or 4.4 pounds of weight loss. Since these women didn't make any lifestyle changes except to drink more water, these results are pretty impressive. Drinking more water before meals can reduce appetite and calorie intake. Drinking water before a meal appears to reduce appetite and subsequent calorie intake. At least it does in middle-aged and older adults. In one study, middle-aged, overweight, and obese participants who drank water before each meal for 12 weeks lost 44% more weight compared to a group that did not drink more water. Another study also showed that drinking water before breakfast reduced the amount of calories consumed during the meal by 13%. One of the main reasons it's thought to have this effect is because it helps keep your stomach full and suppress appetite. But note that studies of younger adults have not shown this same impressive reduction in calorie intake that it did for older adults. Drinking more water is linked to lower risk of weight gain. Since water is naturally calorie-free, it's linked with a lower risk of weight gain. This is mainly because you drink water instead of other beverages, which are generally high in calories and sugar. This is especially important for children, as encouragement to drink more water can help prevent them from becoming overweight or obese. A school-based study that installed water fountains in 17 schools and provided classroom lessons about water consumption reduced the risk of obesity by 31% after just one school year. Okay, so now we know there are benefits. How much should you have? Well, there really is no set recommendations. You should just drink water when you're thirsty and enough to quench your thirst. And based on the studies, drinking 1 to 2 liters per day, or up to 67 ounces, should be sufficient to help with weight loss. Also, just keep in mind that although it's beneficial, you're going to have to do a lot more than drink more water to successfully lose weight. Water is just one very small piece of the puzzle. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and be sure to click the red button below this video to subscribe to the Authority Nutrition channel so you don't miss out on other great videos like this one.